blah, blah, blah. Clever wordplay definitely isn't your strength. Subtlety isn't in your vocabulary, is it? You're a wacky funster, Shocker, that's for sure. You should really look into some anger management classes. Ease off, Scorpion. Stress kills. Off your medication, apparently. Have you considered decaf? Violence is not the answer, Scorpion. Oh, someone needs a hug. What an attitude! You just eat a whole box of bran? You have a lot of pep for someone your age. Oh, don't get your diapers in a bunch. Okay, you're old and bitter, I get it already. Senility is an ugly thing to witness.
There's no call for rudeness, Baldy. Wow, you flap your gums as much as your arms. Careful, you'll get bugs in your dentures.
Eh? What's that, Sonny?
Just put her down safely and then we'll see how tough you really are.
I can't attack. I might hit MJ. Goblin's weaving too much. I can't risk it.
If I attack now, MJ could get hurt. Find somewhere safe to hide. I'll take care of Green and Gruesome. Dragging someone I care about into this was a big mistake. You aren't going to hurt anyone anymore. I'm sick of your ugly face. Leave her alone, Goblin. I'm the one you want. I was never working with you. Maybe I should get some kind of spider signal so people don't have to set things on fire to get my attention. Okay, someone's gonna need a timeout when I catch him. Just my luck. Facing the Rube Goldberg of supervillains. That should be between you and your therapist, Craven. Whatever Craven gasping with is really throwing me off.
You'd think he'd stop shooting at me if he's so eager to fight me.
Watch it, monkey boy. You're drooling all over yourself.
Your tax dollars at work. That was just a taste of what's in store. My, what big teeth I have. Well, that was fun. Can you believe Spider-Man threw this suit away? Don't you wish you had a symbiote? You're lucky I just ate. Now you're somebody I could sink my teeth into. You're making me hungry. It's a Mac attack.
Spider-Man at your service.
Oh, ain't you just the cutest little...
You got a black belt and stupid if you think you're gonna beat me.
Kiss your mother with that face? Jeez.
Spider Sting! Web Swing! Web Throw! See you later! Get ready! Maximum Spider! Having fun?
Jeez. Laser walls, gun emplacements, crazed robot soldiers. It's like they don't want me here or something. This doesn't look like the exit. I knew I should have made that left turn at Albuquerque. Scratch one wall of lasers. Now to deal with the gun turrets.
No way I'm getting through this laser wall in one piece. I have to find a way to shut it off.
These days, good guys wear black. Too bad there's no time for a little bite. This is almost as much fun as being a bad guy. You know what they say, bite makes right. What did you expect? It was two against one. You're lucky I just ate.
With great power comes a great beatdown. Your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man at your service.
Aw, ain't you just the cutest little kid?
You got a black belt and stupid if you think you're gonna beat me. Kiss your mother with that face? Jeez. The slime ball senses tingling. That's why JJ pays me the big bucks. Say cheese! Didn't even need my spider sense for that one. Good old spider sense. What would I do without you? Sorry, little guy. Beating you up's like stepping on a kitten. I must admit, beating the living snot out of you was a great honor. Gonna be hard to copy that butt-kicking. You've got great power, Albert, but you're not very responsible with it. Having fun yet? Does what a spider can. Loser! Look out! Here comes the Spider-Man. Spider-Sense is tingling. Great power comes a great beatdown. Your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man at your service. Having fun yet? Does what a spider can.
I could have beaten you, a scorpion. Next time, I bite your head off.
Give me a hand. Whoopsie. Yeah. Oops. Web ball. Spider sting. Web swing. Web throw. See you later.
This isn't funny anymore. Who needs a hero, right? I'm back in black. Now you're talking.